Golden Knights are going to have to hurry. Marchessault from 200 feet away. Here he comes. 10 seconds. Racing up the middle. He'll fire it towards the corner. Hamier's back to get it. Under a little pressure in the corner. Riley Smith centered it. Pass out in front. Pacioretty scores! Max Pacioretty beat the clock and ties it!
Wow, is this close? How important was that last second? The Golden Knights. Pacioretty off a great feed by Mark Stone. Are you kidding me? Here we go. The forecheck in front. Stone to Pacioretty. And right now, the only thing they're going to look at is the time clock. As a great play is that clock counting down. And did that puck cross the line before the clock ran out? Right now, they've got 0.3 seconds on the clock. That is how close it was as the Golden Knights tie this one at 3.
Marchessault tied up behind the play. Now here's Yarncroak out high, looking, feeds it in the middle. Johansson lost it. Golden Knights on a 2-1-0. Schmidt with Stastny with a chance to win it. Schmidt to Stastny. Score! On a 2-1-0 in overtime. Paul Stastny, the overtime winner. And the Golden Knights pull it out in Nashville.
Wow, what a finish, and the Golden Knights able to get it done in overtime. Oh, and here's the play, Nate Schmidt going in all along, combines with Stastny for a perfect finish. Paul Stastny to the 5-hole, and a huge overtime winning goal. This is a massive win for the Golden Knights. To come back in the dying seconds to tie it and win it in overtime. A look at the play, Schmidt to Stastny. And it's a 4-3 win.
Well, the reaction of the Golden Knights jumping off the bench. Mob Malcolm Subban as well. He gets his first win of the season. What a victory on Thanksgiving Eve for the Golden Knights in Nashville.